In September, altcoins outperformed Bitcoin. Is this a start of a new trend? Let's take a closer look. September started off quite well in the crypto market as it gained over 14% in the first 18 days. This was followed by a short retracement, but then things started really to get nasty on the 24th of September when the market lost over 12%. Overall, the market lost 28% in just 8 days, which unfortunately means that we got the third consecutive month of negative performance and the market lost 11% overall in September. Interestingly, altcoins performed better than Bitcoin. Several of them even ended the month in the green. Most notably, Cosmos gained 29%, IOTA 8%, and Ether, the second largest cryptocurrency by the market cap, gained 4%. Bitcoin lost 14%. So this is a change, but it's too early to tell if this is a start of a new trend. Consequently, Bitcoin dominance also lost 1.5%, so it went from 69 to 67.5, and it looks like this trend continues in the first days of October. So what was the reason for this big dump in September? Some say that it's BACT's fault. It was highly anticipated event and the BACT launched on the 24th of the month, but it was the first trading day was really low in terms of volume. Even the first week, to be honest, was really, really low. So many people believe that the market will explode, but as I explained in my previous monthly commentary, I didn't expect this to happen overnight. Things just take time to develop. The market needs to be, let's say, accepted by traders. The systems need to be populated. The investors need to get used to it. So it just takes, I would say, months before we will see any meaningful volume on the BACT exchange. But nevertheless, I'm really confident that the BACT entrance to the market will have a significant positive effect on the demand and the crypto. This market sell-off in the end of September could mark the end of correction period, and it might just happen that we are starting already with the recovery phase. Of course, it's a bit early to tell, and the coming weeks and months will be really interesting to see how the market develops. Will altcoins continue the outperformance? We'll have to just wait and see. In the meantime, I invite you to follow us on our social media channels where we regularly follow our market insights and thoughts. Stay tuned.